ambas. When you click on the little link, that one. Okay, I don't know what you're doing. I don't know why you're up there. I should probably change the game because I'm not playing Outlast. Fall Guys to plan, I should be playing that. It was delayed today or tomorrow. And I saw that capture. Why you do this? Thank you. Huh? I just. What the fuck? What the fuck happened? What? Yeah, I did that. But. What? Okay. That's weird. Okay, let's start, I suppose. Actually, let's play SMD. Haven't played in ages. I normally play Respawn, but let's change that today. DLC maps. As what happened the last time I streamed, I am now fully aware of this fake donation scandal that happened in the last stream I did. That should be better. I'm now 100% aware and it will not happen to me again. Why isn't my Roku downloaded or loaded in? Somebody, how many people? Okay, there you go. They're going A or B? I'm assuming A. Oh, fucking trip mine. So that was my next round. Fair enough. 1v4. Now my computer layer is actually good this time. Not a shit shamble like it was last time. I've got the chat on the right. But I've also got chat here. I've got dashboard here. I've got OBS open and I've got my alerts open in the bottom left. Hopefully now everything should be good. Also I should be in the bottom in the top corner, but for some reason OBS is like nah. OBS be like nah. I can't wait until I get 5 monitor. Huh? I won't be in here anyway. I can't, I'm not even gonna fucking use that. I'm not gonna fucking use that. That guy's using the D13 sector, really? And the FAR. Really? You've got two. Wow. Shows it. You've got two DLC weapons. There's a DLC weapon as well. Like. I don't have a single DLC. I have. Tell a lie, I do have a few DLC weapons, but. Oh! I've got. The. Shotgun Banshee. But the sniper, the. RSA Intervention. I've got a few others as well. I've got most of the melee. Some of the melee weapons. This guy's lagging tits. Banshee, there you go. Banshee's fun. Banshee's cool. It's 2, it's 3v1. Oh, he just dropped him. And the D13 sector. It would be the sweetest thing to get on my room or my desk. Problem is, if I had a desk, I wouldn't be able to use this TV. I'd have to get two more TVs. Or what I do is when I'm using this TV, I'd have the one TV there, one TV there. I'd probably go for like 19-inch TVs. Have that one that there's normal one here, and one there, one there. Sit in the center around, but where my laptop is, about here. Just there. Dude, really. Well, at least you got a suppressor, I suppose. That's weird. Do you mind defusing the fucking bomb? Do you mind defusing the motherfucking bomb? I hate people who do that. Defuse the fucking bomb! We lose. I want us to lose now. Really? I wanted us to lose just to show that gloating is something you should not do, and that you're an arsehole if you gloat. Guy's so good. It's so overpowered. Infinite range. Infinite range on that bitch. I'm not gonna use that cup at the moment. When after the game, I'm gonna clean up the cup. Oh shit! Oh, I'm not rushing with bomb. Fuck, missed. Go. Fucking game! How the fuck did that guy know I was there? Yeah, of course. Of course he fucking did. Well, Mr. Ice is dead. Don't fucking rush with a pistol. Nice setup, nice setup. Unless he was a god, he wouldn't have been able to get that range. Yeah, no, Joshua532 tweeted. I am Joshua532 Twitter. You absolute snake pot. My phone. Because I've got like two Twitter accounts, apparently. I've got two Twitter handles, apparently. I get emails for one of them, and I haven't even used it in like 4 years. Going to defensive. I know, I hate doing this. I hate. I don't even have grip. That one. I will be back in a sec. Because I'm gonna go clean this out and also I'm gonna go rage quit. And cry. Clean. It's clean. It's clean. clean. Cleaner, anyway. That's good. I'm happy. Pepsi. Love Pepsi. Okay, let's go back to the game. That one. I'm gonna at some point I'm going to make an AFK screen. I'm gonna have to make it. I'm gonna make an offline screen. Going all out with this. Nuketown. Hey, look at that. But not an overwritten map at all. Okay, I got scared. I stepped on my internet cable. My Ethernet cable, then my phone, which is logged in. Hello there, Rick, again. I'd play PS3, Black Ops 3, if I wanted a shitty gameplay experience. I pre-ordered that, I'd know. Let's go quickly. Oh! Let's go quickly. Make that a little bit smaller. There you go. It's on 25 now. Oh shit, there's guy. I saw the shadow, I didn't think anything of it. Oh wow. We're playing against a clan. DR clan or Doctor clan, whatever it is. ICR, let's go to the KM. I like the KM. I hate getting messages on Twitter when I'm streaming. I suck. I think that guy was nicest in his message. I don't know why, but I just got a message saying you're awesome, I really appreciate it. Fair enough. I don't know what I did, but I'm happy I helped. Can't even spell. Okay. Apparently I had two messages on Twitter. Okay, I did nothing during that, so I can answer the message. This is going great. Okay, that's actually a playable game. Both games I've joined have been halfway through. This was the first card I got into S&D. I don't really play it much in Advanced Warfare and Ghosts. Even Black Ops 2. But me and my friends used to do League play. A little bit of League play, but they weren't into it. Like, it's fine, not everyone's into competitive, but they just wouldn't try, and they like rage and get pissed off if they weren't doing good. What do I need for this, you know? Long shots, no attachments, 50 kills with everything, and 2 kills 5 times. I'm not gonna do that on stream, I'm not gonna embarrass myself. Any more than what I already have. Hiccup. This player's this guy, can't remember his name. Wonder what should I use? What are the pistols? Just the pistols suppressed. I have no idea why. Wow. We're gonna hit marker, I suppose. The webcam's actually pointing over there, but for some reason it's cropped in a way that I'm in the center, even though it's literally not even pointing at me. Now it's pointing at me and I'm at the side. See, I'm there. Do you wanna fucking crop? You plebby that pleb. Wow, that guy's dirty. Wow, that guy's absolutely killed Buffy. Saw that guy. What? How did he get past my teammates? Oh wait, it's my teammates. One of them's running around with a pistol. And an M8, okay, that's understandable. The other one's got a Man of War, good. M8, okay. Man of War and an M8. I'm liking that. Until that happened. Nice teammate. When he fucking leaves because he dies. I know I rage quit sometimes, but that's literally if I'm doing horribly bad. Not like I rage quit at the beginning of the stream or anything. think I'll probably level up like two times, like one or two times, and then I'll change game. Yeah, of course you traced me through the wall. Of course you fucking did, Callum's insanity. Yeah. 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 Because if, I don't know if Jacob's staying in there tonight, but if he isn't, then I will, stream, and there goes my control. Yeah, if Jacob's not staying in here tonight, then I'll stream Outlast. I just don't want to stream Outlast and then him all of a sudden coming in and be like, yeah, you're streaming, me. Not gonna lie, it'd be annoying. I think we leveled up. Not that it matters because I'm like level 65 Sage Master or whatever. I do not actually mind this map. This map's pretty good. Like, one of my favourites for S&D. Literally just saw a Facebook message that relates to what just happened to me earlier. It said, can't remember. Me learning to accept my teammates, and it had like a box of like a Banjo-Kazooie box that says some garbage is okay. It's like some garbage. Some, I would say some rubbish. But some people say garbage. Let's just play it simple, Kuda. Hakuna Matata. Okay, we're gonna go up here. I bet you someone's sniping. What's the bet? There's not even snipers in there. Okay, they've planted at B. Sniper in the window? Nope. Okay. Yep, of course. There's me at least one guy in the window. Okay, I'm happy with this. Don't sit there. You've got one person left alive, and they're down. At least we're not negative, I suppose. Well, it's round one, we're not negative. It's good. Now we're negative. Same fucking guy. No, it's also so good. I can't hear this. Probably what I'll do is Jacob is back, I'll stop the stream later, but I'll see if Jacob's I'll see if I can buy my extension cable for my headphones. Because the thing that I think I need is a mixer. So I don't actually have a mixer or anything. The only sound I can hear is what's coming out of this. It's literally just the beeping and nothing else. Wow, that lag. What the hell is even happening? 7483. My ping shouldn't be this bad. It's like it's screwing me over. No, take that. Just have that, okay. Game's lagging so badly for some reason, even on the menus. No idea why. Also, look how many guns I'm running gold, like, almost every single gun gold. So happy with that. We're gonna go for Drazen Druk! Actually being hosted by Legacy Ghost as well. Bear in mind, this is not a like upgraded bows run, Easter egg run, or whatever. It's just purely a zombies run. Just getting myself hyped for the new DLC, which is better than all of these DLCs combined. Because it's got Kino. And that's literally the only reason. Kino beats everything. And I will fight. I will fight you. I'm a nose. Don't have any Pergolics, so. And I've got the wrong Gobblegum section up as well. Oh, shite. So I do hope you're actually able to hear the game, because I can't. Haymaker. Perfect for a fast weapon, really. Nah, I think it's too good for a fast weapon, actually, from the box. Especially on a round of levels 3. Really, I killed both of them? Actually, let me try this. kind of annoyed that I can't. Oh shit! Clever of that. Yeah, for some reason there's no sound coming out. Sound on the screen. Audio output. Primary output. Is HDMI. I don't know what that is. System, no, video output. Yeah. Yeah, that's fine, that's all good. I don't care. So the capture screen may go black. If it does, I will sort that out in a sec. Because for some reason, the sound is gone. The sound was never there to begin with, apparently. I'm going to quickly do something. It's in 1080, it's in 1920x1280. I'm gonna change it to,
forget this. Not a single moment. Pumping through my veins.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over. Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Fetch me their soul!
Yeah, Doctor. The machine is ready. Innovating the conduit. Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Yeah. I think as far as sound goes,
security protocol 935.
All I've been having the past couple of months with this capture issues.
My legs are strong.
So,
my brain is sharp. Let the battle resume.
Yeah.
Generosity is rare. it should be treasured.
Richtofen! The security feeds are somewhat alarming. What on earth is going on down there? It seems the area is no longer secure.
I'm good.
Two Germans? But there can be only one. Flavor is different. It must be a new recipe. Circling Tokyo is a wise move, foul demons. My resources dwindle rapidly. I must find ammo. You are not worthy to touch the warrior.
Insta kill.
With a single blow, I will strike down the demons. Faith, the spirits will soon bless me.
PS3, I have a struggle almost all the time. My PC is just not powerful.
We know little of what awaits us. We must remain vigilant.
Charging pad activated.
So basically, if I'm going to stream from my computer, the game on my computer, what I'm going to do is install my capture software on my laptop. Straight
away. When the trap is sprung, many demons will be consumed.
Stream from my laptop. And then, all I can really do then is capture on my laptop. I won't be able to. Basically, look at my computer the same way I would a console. There it is. So I can.
Another object of unknown origin.
I think if I ran through that, I'd either get it down or it'd be red health. So I'm not gonna try.
Anger in its eyes. I fear the dragon is in pain. And your demise.
No.
You are not worthy. None of you are. The pain is fleeting. Your suffering is not. Your proximity offends me.
Kaboom.
What strange and fickle fortune. Spirits are restless here. Tortured by the work of our adversaries.
double door on the right, so I'll pull you right.
The significance of the insignificant cannot be underestimated.
Oh, no, I'm thinking of that. That's how long I've played mapping.
What manner of sorcery is contained within these bottles?
Also, I mean, this is not comfortable. Believe it or not. Oh, you're not even able to see me, great.
I will fall my sword before I allow them to consume me. I am Shadow. I move unseen by my enemies. I have little time for your feeble efforts. This wish to dare touch Tahil.
Look at that, no, I'm ready.
Those who tore this machine apart sought to uncover its secrets. The demon spawn are ill prepared for what lies before them. This earth.
Because
warrior should die on his feet. Suffer.
Streaming long.
Instead, it will be a reward. Even without legs, you are a step closer to death.
Right now, I'm playing zombies. Well, I know we're playing multiplayer and infinite. When it comes to streaming, I want to be able to connect with people. I want to be able to play games with people, talk to them at the same time. That's why I have open lobbies all the time. If I'm streaming COD, I'm always likely gonna be an open lobby.
If I am to die,
unless it's,
I will die with honor. Even in pursuit of same goal, I fear Richtofen hides many truths from us.
I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935 for your own twisted goals. Know this, my old friend. I will take whatever steps are necessary to ensure that you never leave the castle alive.
You start with the five. That would depend on how, annoying they're doing. And then if they continue...
You seek to provoke me, you are not worthy of my effort, demons!
I'm not gonna take that
shit. I will follow my sword before I allow them to consume me. Defile me with your touch! I humbly accept this gift.
Double points!
Again, we have found favor with the spirits. We should leave this place immediately. Fly light as feather, but the land hard as rock. Strange that machine would offer elixirs of power.
Wait, do you know how much of a kick in the teeth that is? I've set the stream up. I've put all the work in. I suppose you would come and be able to relax. Have fun. Enjoy the time. People are coming.
Demon flesh is not unknown to me.
Round 12 of first song.
Okay. Those whose footsteps shake the earth will fall the hardest. You wish to fight without weapons? The mechanical demon's weakness is its brain. You must break it. I am like a magpie, collecting objects that catch my eye. Pain is fleeting. Your suffering is not.
Which I found really human. And, because I don't have the spark argument on it, I wanted to believe it was real. I was like, okay, how do I get the information? This guy was like, oh no, my dad has
money does not make the world go round. The real answer is deceptively simple. Do not forgive. I do not forget.
The website, like, apparently you can donate, and it was all skeptical because he wasn't telling me anything. Because he did.
I almost pity my enemies. Your journey is at an end. Do not touch me, foul beast!
I know I said
learns of this momentary I humbly accept your magical offerings, dearest. You must have a death wish to dare touch Tahil. Must use every advantage available to him.
Before I start out last and some side features, my audio stops, so I can actually. You can still hear the game now, which is good.
Power I consume will help me achieve victory for the Emperor. You seek to provoke me, demon? Pay in blood! Demon hounds come to haunt us once more.
Oh,
forth a generous gift.
Something. Oh, there's the bone knife, okay. Bone knife is my heart high clip. Oh yeah, new kit, I know.
All the proverb, never look a gift horse in the face.
Like a skull over here that you needed that zombies ignore you part. I can't remember what it's called. Gobble gum, I can't remember what it's called. But you needed that to be able to act before you could just shoot it with the bow. Now you actually need
let there be no doubt. Takio is ready for battle.
Oh, fuck. That was so British. That was so British. Oh bugger. Yeah, so I'll quickly turn off the recording. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.